is real. Oh my gosh.
We kind of thought it was someone's playing a prank on us, but I touched it and he feels like it's a live critter.
Then I stepped back and I looked at it and screamed and said to my husband, "That's real." And I ran screaming and screaming.
They're just as still as could be.
His head looked smaller than
what you thought.
It was all down here.
But he's not. All right, there you go. Let's get a picture of the length, can we?
That's all right. Oh, yes, you can get out of that.
I just want a picture of it so people will believe it's real.